John, thank you for that live report. An update from the Reeves County Detention Center. Over the last 6 months, there have been many complaints from families over the lack of medical care and overcrowded cells amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Big Two's Felice Romero joins us now live in studio with an update from the BOP. Felice.
Katie, according to the Bureau of Prisons, there are now positive cases of COVID-19 in the prison, which has families even more concerned as inmates struggle to get medical care. If you go on to the BOP website, you can find a running list of all prisons and their COVID-19 numbers. Reeves County Detention Center currently has 10 active cases. Anna Milano says that's not what the detention center told her when she asked about COVID-19 in the prison. She says they told her that they did test inmates, but none were positive. Now she finds herself worried for her father and other inmates at the prison.
Yeah, of course. I mean, he's already weak enough as it is. He's a older guy. COVID can actually hit twice, three times, you know, as long as it's around him. So, I mean, if it keeps hitting them, you know, something bad could really happen to them, and they're not treating it right.
If your family has a similar experience with the Reeves County Detention Center, reach out to me at the email on your screen. This is a developing story. Stay up to date with this story on our website, yourbasin.com. Reporting live in studio, Felice Romero, Big 2 News.